Hi everyone, this is Irem Durmaz and I will talk about fire and earth. Fire is the main building block of the sun that we need much, or is it the symbol of our most exciting, most passionate, maybe the happiest memories? Fire, which has been used since the early times of humanity and which has been related with Icarus, is just fire. It is used as heat and light source, and of course, it is more than these. It includes many more meanings. It implies purity, and sometimes it means anger and misdeed. With its energy, it provides the things that we need to survive. It is what we need. It is both our defense and offense. It does not fit into four letters. In fact, it means many things, not only physical, but also non-physical. It is deeper than it seems. Earth is home of the plants that searched the world and also of us, the mankind who are stuck in the West universe. She unselfishly hosts the flora, the source of every deep breath, and sometimes she punishes us. She causes lots of losses and death. But on the other hand, the way the preventive is connected with the Earth herself, everything happens on her. In fact, everything starts on her. Well, is Earth physically just soil? Of course not. She tells us the story of the odor that comes after a spring rain, of the way we feel when we smell it, of the happiness of children who play with mud, and also of the things that we always need. While fire is the feelings that stir us up, Earth is the matureness that calms us down. Fire burns, Earth extinguishes. Fire and Earth is a harmony.